Over in West Lafayette, the Mastodons battling the Boilermakers as the Dons try to snap an 11-game losing streak. This doesn't help. Fifth inning, bases loaded for Purdue's Owen Jansen. Down the line, two-run score. Purdue now up 9-2. In the eighth, Ryan Howe off Brian Skeldon, and that is gone into the night as the Boilermakers beat the Dons by a final of 11-2.